What should we do to add a mixed number to a proper fraction? We can rewrite 4 and 3/8 as 4 plus 3/8. That way, we have 4 plus 3/8 plus 1/4. And now, we add fractions, that is 3/8 and 1/4 first. And then, we add to that sum 4. The common denominator for 3/8 and 1/4 is 8. So then, we have 4 plus 3/8 plus 2/8. And 3/8 plus 2/8 is 5/8. Four plus 5/8 is equal to 4 5/8. Let's repeat what we did. First, we rewrote 4 3/8 as 4 3/8, and then we found common denominator for 3/8 and 1/4, which is 8. That way, we have 4 3/8 plus 2/8, and that is equal to 4 5/8. So, 4 3/8 plus 1/4 equals to 4 5/8.